the Jamaican superstar anchored Jamaica to victory in the 4x100 relay Saturday night in a world record 36.84 at Olympic Stadium to capture his third gold medal of the London Games. He's unbeaten as an Olympian, winning the 100, 200 and 4x100 relay back-to-back games.